these dock steps at Hurricane Fleet Dolphin Watching Tour in Calabash, North Carolina were a disaster for me. This is what happened.
Hi, Bodacious community. Welcome to my channel. Today we are about to go dolphin watching with Hurricane Fleet here in Calabash, and I will talk to you in a minute.
Ah, there's our boat, the Sundancer. Wait, what? Let me show you the boat that I thought that we were going to be on. It's the one that caused us to book our tickets with Hurricane Fleet to begin with. Hurricane Fleet advertises that their dolphin watch tour will be led by a naturalist and take place on a 90-foot boat. When we checked in, we were told that we would be on this boat, the Sundancer, which is a small charter fishing boat.
This is a rear side of the boat. Look at all those fishing poles. I know they had a good time.
Lots of smiles as people came off. We weren't the only ones caught off guard by this, because the company didn't tell the crew that they had a dolphin watching tour after the fishing excursion. So we had to wait for them to clean the fish of the previous customers. We ended up boarding about 30 minutes after the departure time.
We'd like to have our place again.
Yeah. We were also told of another problem at check-in.
Hubby just said that the two doses of Nanya medicine that we had prepaid, that were out. So, glad I don't have kids and was relying on it. It's kind of weird out here today.
And it got worse.
And of course, the first thing that happens is I fall getting in the boat. The step was really super slick. The step into the boat was super slick. It can't be ADA compliant, I'm guessing. Just a tumble. It's totally crazy.
When you see the pictures of the dock, you will understand why I will never take a Hurricane Fleet tour again. When you're looking at the top down, all you see is that there's no handrail. You can't see anything wrong with the steps. But as I took these pictures and video as we were coming in, I was very surprised to see steps in this condition. This is the step that I was on when I fell. There's no hand railing to hold on to, so when I hit the step, there was nothing to grab. So I went sliding on down with my leg kind of twisting, left leg kind of twisting underneath me. My left leg landed here on this part of the dock. My right leg, however, landed between the dock and the boat and was just kind of dangling there, the water. And I was holding on to, with my right hand, to the side of the boat. Left leg on the deck, right leg is going down toward the water, and my right hand is grabbing onto the railing on the boat. I wanted to grab a hold of this board and use it to pull myself back up onto the dock, but you see the end of the board there. That was not going to work. Fortunately, Hubby could get around enough to grab my left arm, and between him pulling and me being able to twist around and stuff, I was able to get at least onto the boat. So I ruined my clothes, ruined my trip. I mean, and you see what the dock looks like, but wait till you see what it looks like at the water's edge. That's what the dock looks like right there at the top of the water. The boat crew members were nice, but other things went wrong, like snacks and bottled water was supposed to be available, but I didn't see any place to buy a bottle of water. And there was supposed to be a naturalist on board, but nobody identified themselves as a naturalist. And it's also on the website that if the shrimp boats are running, we would be able to pull right up next to a shrimp boat. I don't know what was up with that. It was never mentioned. This is just my experience on this particular day and why I won't use Hurricane Fleet again. But we did get to see a few dolphins from a distance.
There it goes. There it goes.
Don't see it that way.
Saw a few dolphins and nothing up close. Now we're turning back into the dock.
So anyway, that's how that went, and we're gonna go. I gotta get some clean clothes on if I can find some, and yeah, we'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Always hashtag be bodacious. Don't let life get in the way of living. Check out these videos that are popping up on the screen right now, and I will see you on the next video. Bye.